I have a survival zone that I've etched out. It's 50 meters past each one of these walls. This is a very calculated distance. In this distance, I have shrubbery. I have animals. I have everything I need. If I step past my survival zone, that's a risk I'm not willing to take. That's a risk that could get me killed. Saying that, every risk could get me killed. Starvation, dehydration. Just two Asians that can kill you.